Welcome to my channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't miss any updates.
I just thought it was great effort all around. I mean, he did so well just to get his head on the ball. Came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defense. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse. I just really like the way they've started with such intensity, Peter. Goal, and he probably should have scored, to be fair. Or thereabouts gone, and we still await the first goal.
No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Throws it out to the flank. Ball swung in. That's not confirmed his target. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Just a dink one in.
Because in truth, they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
Here we go again then.
Well, I'm sure the manager's talked the talk, but now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
Within the laws. Just towards the front line. Looks to thread it through. Away from immediate danger. Pops it in gently. He's found his man. He'll have a dip! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
It almost looked like the perfect marriage, the way the long pass was delivered so exactly into the runner's path, and it's a shame it led to nothing.
So can they find a way to turn around this deficit? Going to make this theirs. Aimed wide, and they'd have done well to reach that. There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Right to start taking risks, they may well be happy just to level this. Checks on the touchline, change down to a curve. A little too eager to get his chance away there, and it could have leveled matters. Seems now to be all about width. Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Gets it back. Yeah. Obviously moved back.
Good inroads into it. It's an untidy challenge. Free kick given.
Direction he needed.
Yeah, they had lots of options in the box there. They've got plenty to chew on at the moment, but no bite.
To a close.
One goal settled it. A tense and exciting game that just got away.
Well, once they went behind, I just wonder whether the manager can be pleased with himself